Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Pisces, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Pisces. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship, and this is for your career situation, guys. Pisces. And today we'll be picking one card for your moon energies, guys. So let's see what it is as we proceed into the reading. If you want more clarity, Pisces, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So let's start with these cards here. It's Fool in reverse, Page of Pentacles and Ten of Cups in reverse. So Pisces, in your circumstances today, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are someone who is someone really confident about doing things the right way, but today something is obstructing the way you work. Maybe you try to do things in the right way, but today something is confusing you, something is affecting your work potential, or maybe in your personal life you are making some choices without thinking, some impulsive choices that is going to work against you, maybe, guys. So things are taking a very going in a difficult way because of these wrong choices you are making in your life, in your work situation, or maybe it may be your situation in this relationship. So these wrong choices are the reason for trouble. Some misunderstanding may be there, something not working in this relationship, in this love, and maybe you may feel sad and you may feel that your expectations are not fulfilled, and you may feel that you cannot trust this person. So something is happening in your relationship or in your life, in your work situation or in your personal life, something worrying you and stressing you, guys, maybe. And for some of you, maybe lack of clarity, maybe because you don't know what this person truly feels or what they are thinking about you or about this love. So that missing communication may be the problem in your relationship. But today, guys, you are seeing some positive changes. Maybe they are sending you love messages, they are sending you email or letters from you are receiving it from your person. So maybe for some of you, this person is in a long distance relationship with you, and they are writing to you, telling you how they truly feel about you, about this love. So that may be the changing, the turning point in this relationship, guys. So maybe you were thinking that they are not interested in you, that may be the reason they did not communicate with you till now, but they are sending you some important messages through letter or email, or it may be a message. So you are getting that today. You will understand what is their stance in this relationship, guys, Pisces. So for your relationship, we picked one card, and it is Queen of Swords. So it just means that you are getting the truth today, guys, whatever it is. So their messages are telling you the truth. So if they truly love you, their messages will tell you their true love. If not, that will also be conveyed in this message you are receiving today, Pisces. So for your work situation, guys, we have Ace of Swords. So today in your career, you may see a lot of opportunities, offers coming your way. But you need to, be more attentive, trying to use your skills and talents, then you are going to see great success today in your circumstances. So some good opportunities are reaching you, Pisces, in your work situation. So for your moon energies today, guys, we have new moon in Gemini. Communication is the key. Such an apt card for y'all, for your circumstances. We were speaking about communication, some messages or love letters from your person. So that is the energy here again. So successful relationship comes with good communication. So you need to communicate what you truly feel or what you truly want. You can send them maybe messages or emails, or maybe they will send you or you are sending them, or maybe you need to send them whatever you truly feel, and that way you will know the truth. This person will know the truth. And maybe if there was something that needs to be redressed, maybe some changes in the way things were, you need to make amends also. Wipe it clean, wipe the slate clean and start over again. So whatever it is, guys, communication is the key. That is the energy here, Pisces. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, please watch the Pick a Card Love Reading. That is coming up right now, guys. Bye. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds. Open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's see what is your first card. So we have the Princess and the Pea, sensitivity. So with this card in your circumstances today, maybe you have a very heightened sensitivity today. Maybe in your heart of hearts, something is telling you what is right and what is wrong. It may be your intuition working or your instincts working. Whatever it is, guys, you need to trust that. And maybe if you have an experience, or if you are already a very sensitive person, sensitive to people, sensitive to your circumstances, to emotions, maybe today, even without people telling you how they feel, you may realize what is there in their heart. You may understand them emotionally, and that is because you are feeling really sensitive today, sensitive to the people, your surroundings. So whatever you feel deep down, you must trust that, guys. So maybe when you are making some important decisions, something tells you that you should make a particular choice or decide in a particular way, you must go for it. And your feelings or your intuition is right today, and you need to trust that. And you can never hide what you truly feel today. Maybe something has come up and you realize that what it is, and maybe even if you are not taking those actions, you're not speaking on that subject, maybe, whatever it may be. But the way you are, you may feel that this is the right thing, and you may have that trust and faith in your intuition. So that is going to influence your actions even without you telling about your sensitivity or telling someone about your intuition. Whatever it is, the intuition you have is going to influence your actions and words. And that is the way things are going to be today, guys. So maybe if you feel that you cannot trust yourself, you cannot trust what you truly feel, you must give up that idea and you must go for what your intuition is telling you, because that may be the right thing for you and that may be the right decision for you today, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So let's see what is your second card for those who chose this card. It's happy, happy, a very positive card here, guys. So no matter what your situation is today, everything is falling into place for you, and this is the time you feel really close to this person you love, and you feel that you can tell them anything and without wanting anything in return. Loving them for the sake of love, not for anything else. So that is the way things are going to be, guys. So when you have that unconditional love towards this person, it is going to work in a magical way today in your relationship, guys. So the grass is greenest where you are right now, and you can be happy, grateful for the way things are going. And you should not forget, no matter what your situation is, maybe you are seeing some trouble, something is worrying you in this relationship, whatever it is, you just need to let go of all that, lighten up, just have fun, be playful, cheerful. And you will be surprised how everything will change in your circumstances. And being happy attracts more happiness, just like bees are attracted to honey. So no matter what your circumstances are, just being happy will attract more happiness in your life today, guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card, guys. Thank you, guys, for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.